heads up hospitals in the area. I got a narco over here. The airstrip. Take a look.
Deploying drone. Enemy spotted. I got a third target. The spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm getting a position. I need to get to a better position.
I got it. Moving to position.
Target marked.
Target acquired.
Say the word.
Yo, got a weapons case here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
I'm good. Crank it.
Perico here, and I cannot deny that I like it here in Bolivia. The weather's great, the women are willing, and the blow is la neta. But I have to ask, where are the tacos? I like Bolivian food, I do.
Like everything's in one piece.
Let's go. Tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Hang back, that tango might spot you. Moving to position. I need a better position. Hold up, let me get a good sight line. Eyes on the target.
Target acquired.
Standing. Ready to engage.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Shit, we got company. We got a Sicario. The checkpoint, over there.
Sniper, top of the tower.
I got it. I'll fly.
You really ought to let me drive.
That was a fucking hoot. Nothing like swiping a helicopter to... Bring it.
¿Cómo quiero ver a mi mamá? Ya, pues.
Yo, we got Unidad approaching. Should be okay now.
Drone is airborne. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Sniper out there.
That was fucking close.
Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line.
There's another one. That's 10. Target spotted.
Copy. Target marked. The target.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
No target. Repeat. No target. Got him. He's down.
Hang back. They see you.
Thank you.
I'm calling for indirect fire. I called Pacatari for some reinforcements. I called for rebels to draw their attention. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger that. We're made. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. That tango's down. Got nothing to shoot at. Clear over here.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
Hermano, no se vaya, somos gente de campo, déjenos ir. Solo queremos ir con nuestras familias.
Go. Fucking hell.
All right, we're all clear.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
But shit! If she's dead, they must have used fucking silver bullets. Madre Coca survived by no one, because no one loved La Vieja Cabrona. In response to the killing, Santa Blanca and Unidad are increasing their presence in the province. All you viejas out there, be careful. Always go out armed, because you never know if you'll be next. Descanse en paz, pues.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
I asked the rebels to recon this here. Get ready. Fire.
A copy.
Called the rebels.
Cover. Get the cover. You'll be okay. I'm on my way.
Took you so long.
Got him. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Halo's finished.
Clear.
the market, Jeeves.
I know you had to sabotage some mines and shit, but I know some miners in Villaverde are pretty damn happy they didn't work that way.
I'll pilot.
Let's go, let's go.
Drone is up.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
have been growing coke around here. There's fields everywhere.
Man, farmers have been growing this stuff up in Yungas for thousands of years, but it really became a major crop back in the 80s when cocaine got big. The Bolivian economy was a wreck back then, and people got into coca just to survive. Now it's a part of everyday life.
How the hell do you stop something like that?
Don't ask me.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Way above my pay grade.
Anything left in that wreck? That truck's trying to get away.
Escort has been destroyed. Their LT's making a run for it.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. I called the rebels for some indirect fire. I called the rebels for a diversion.
Roger that.
Just hold on, man. I'll be right there.
God damn, that was close.
I'm opening fire.
Tango's here. There might be some intel around here. I think that's all of them.
Shit, we got company.
Area secure. We'll pass word to the rebels and tell them where to find the food truck. Let's go.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Marking a captain. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Roger that. Moving.
Moving to a good site.
Copy that. Moving.
Roger that. Target marked.
Got the target.
Good to go.
I called Pacatari for some mortar fire.
Boosh. Tango.
Oh, hell, they found me, buddy.
We got a civilian down. What the fuck were you thinking?
That's it. We're clear.
that pyrolusite mine?
It's honestly more modern than I was expecting.
The locals could thank Santa Blanca for that.
They actually ought to thank him for that, right? The cartel built the mine and everything. Probably safer than the other mines around here, too.
Watch the background.
Roger, let me get in position.
Let me get into position.
Moving to a better position. Target acquired.
Copy. Target
ready to fire.
Engaging.
That guy's engaging tangos. We're good.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Got eyes on the captain, and baby makes three. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Moving to a good sight line.
Roger, target acquired. Copy that. Moving. Good to go. Fuck. The lieutenant's on the run.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm on. Let's go.
Throwing a flashbang. Quédate quieto.
We're clear over here.
You crying, Puto? Tell your SB boss we're coming for him. After we kill him, you can come get revenge when your balls drop.
No más. I'll tell him. Just let me leave.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango.
Roger.
Let me get into position.
Move into a better position. Target marked.
Ready. Roger that. Call the shot.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
He's dead. We rattled somebody's cage.
Just stay down. I'll be right there.
Shit, I kind of got all excited.
Thanks. I could use this.
One of those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
You're not having any coca. You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut up.
Come on.
That's locked down damn good for a barn.
Back home, all we ever needed for a barn was a padlock.
Barns back home must not have anything worth stealing.
Not worth as much as a couple tons of coca, anyway.
Roger that. Moving. I need a better position.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Roger. Target acquired.
I've got the target. Say the word.
Firing!
Tango is fucking down.
Unidad Patrol headed our way.
All right, we're good.
Let's go
ahead without me.
Asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
All right, good to go.
Ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
They got alarms rigged up.
Got the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Tango number 3.
Unidad Bird approaching. Stay down.
Recon of the area.
We're cool.
Deploying drone. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Target acquired. Troops,
on the target.
Heads up.
Tell me where.
Got one. Good.
Enemy marked. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Roger that.
Let me get into position.
Copy that. Moving.
Roger. Target acquired.
Target marked. Ready to fire. Engaging.
Tango is fucking dead.
We're good. Good to go. Good to go. Hola, come up. Thank you.
I'll fly. Marking an enemy.
Look alive. We got company.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Got a tango. That's 20 guys. Enemy spotted.
We got some light panels here.
Target spotted.
Roger. Let me get
moving
position.
To a good sight.
Roger that. Target marked.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Moving to position.
Let me find a good position. Moving to a better position.
Got the target.
Target acquired. Good to go. Dropped him.
I called for rebels to draw their attention. Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. I'm calling for indirect fire. Ready? Open fire.
Copy that. Got it.
Fire, fire, fire.
Their LT's trying to run.
Oh shit, we've been spotted. Looks like Unidad is sticking their nose in this asshole. Shots fired. Unidad's engaging the cartel.
That's one less bad guy.
Get down. Oh. Hey, they're coming.
Rally up, people.
Copy.
They got no juice.
Perdimos contacto con el enemigo. Salgan del servicio.
Frag out.
Watch it, it's gonna blow. I copy. That's one down.
Missing man, I'll be right there.
Fucking hell. Frag out. Get some. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that. That guy's history.
Got no tangos on my radar.
Frag out. Come in here to
clear on this side.
Stop wasting time. We need to get moving.
Nicely done. With less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area. Frag out.
This problem I'm thinking maybe you can help me with.
Anyway, ¿cuál es problema? What's the problem?
These pinche cabrones in the mining collective, they're giving me headaches about pay rates and hours. I already got those mines safer than they ever been. You know these guys. I want you to, what you call it?
Mediate. Bolivian miners are proud people. Is there perhaps some way to raise their pay? Just a few cents. To satisfy their pride.
People think I'm the funny one around here, but that's only because they don't know you.
You must give them something. Your monopoly will be worthless if the miners don't dig.
What makes you think we need Bolivian miners? It's a fucking global economy, pendejo. We can get some Brazilians up in these mines before anybody even realizes your mining collective is gone.
Tranquilo, Elway, tranquilo. I am friends with many of these men. I will talk to them. We will sort this out. I will make them understand that the agreement cannot change.
Come on, let's go.
Drone is up. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. We're clear.
I think they found them.
Fuck, took you so long.
Marking a captain. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Roger that. Moving. Let me get into position. Copy that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked. Eyes on the target. Ready to fire. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. We good? Shit got close for a second there. Everybody hold up. We got hostiles in the area.
I'll pilot.
Bad guys in the area.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
All right, we're all... All clear.